to you? What have you got against him and me? Nothing! Just let him go! Please! Just let him go!
Oh, dear me. You are a stupid puppy, aren't you? Don't you know anything? If I let you go, then what do I have to gain by all this? I intend to kill you and this little mongrel here. And then I'll take over the pack. On second thought, perhaps I'll kill you first.
Get away! Please! Get away! Jackie, no! Don't do it! Please, Jackie!
Oh, you are afraid, my puppy. You're just like your father. He's a coward. A born coward. He won't even stand up to me. Once a coward, always a coward. He runs a family. It's in your blood. A born coward.
I am not a coward! And neither is my dad!
What did you just do to me? You pay for that, puppy!
I am no coward! I hope that cut hurts!
Cuts heal. But my anger doesn't. You just wait, puppy. I'll deal with you right now.
I'm not afraid of you.
Con.
Dad! Mom!
Get away from my daughter, now. Or I'll, or you'll what, Dominic? I know you haven't got the heart, nor the guts, to kill me.
You are brave, Dad. You are.
Shut up, puppy. Your father hasn't even got the guts to save his family. A coward, am I? Yes. Or haven't you got round to telling your family that? Just get out! And don't let me see you again! I'll go, but I'll be back. Just you wait. You see all of you? He hasn't even got the guts to kill me here and now, in front of all of you. But instead he'll send me away until the next time we meet. Which won't be long now, Dominic. I will have this pack and your dead body in front of me. Just get out. Until we meet again, coward.
Oh, Dad! didn't really get me.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. You stood up to him.
I'm not a coward, my dad.
No, you're not.
Neither are you. Dad, I'm so glad you're back. I never thought I was going to see you again.
Jackie.
Dad. And Mum.
Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling, 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 Jackie.
Mum.
It's okay. He's gone now. The nasty wolf's gone.
Jackie? I'm sorry. I'm sorry I ran after the rabbit. I'm sorry I got you into all this trouble. It's my fault. It's my fault, I'm sorry.
Hey! Don't worry about it. Guess it was kind of fun after all. I mean, after all, I got to hit him. Yeah! And you made his cheeks sore. Want to get back in a hurry, Willy? No! It's not her feelings, right? Hey! I've got it already! Don't be such a baby. Come on! Okay. Now come on. We gotta get home, right? And tell the pack we... that Mum and Dad are back! Yeah! Cheer up! Come on! Let's go!
Oh, where is he? Don't worry, Harriet. I'm sure he'll be fine. Jackie's gone with him. She'll look after him. Everything will be all right. Trust me. And what would you know? You don't have kids. And being the bottom of the pack, you never will either. Hey. Not fight. She gets on my nerves. I know, but while Dominic and Freya are away, we need to stick together. Why didn't we see the pups leave? I don't know. I was doing something else, and so were you. Harriet was watching the pups. At least she was supposed to. That's why she blames herself. You shouldn't rile yourself. Not on her account. You're right. But I don't believe it. I just don't believe it. What? Dominic! Freya!
Hey! It's really glad to see you. Yay! Can't wait to go again! Hello, Harriet!
Hello, Jackie.
Jackie, you're on my back! Never mind!
So glad to see you, Freya. So, how did things go while I was away?
They went very well, Dominic. Me, Anna, and Harriet looked after the kids. They've been very good, up until they disappeared, that is. Well, it wasn't Jackie's fault. Jackal saw a rabbit and we came up to the rest. Pretty much, yes. I must say it's very, very, very reassuring to see you back in the pack. Anna's been very uncomfortable while you've been away. Well, I hope she's managed. I know she's a new wolf. Things like this can be very hard on new wolves. Well, she managed. She's showing great promise, actually, as a pack member. And Jackie is certainly showing great promise to be a leader. I'm glad to hear nothing's gone wrong while I've been away. Or anything else has happened. No, everything's been fine. Good. How have you been, Scout? Looking after the pack and all that. I hope you... Hope you managed. I managed perfectly well, Dominic. But all the same, it's glad for you to get back in the saddle. Yeah, I must say it's glad to be home. Tell me, what actually happened after the stampede? I'm interested. To be honest, I think we'd better wait until this evening. Because then I can tell everybody. I'm sure they're all going to be dying to know what's been happening. Okay. Until then. You can't. What did you just say? You can't stop it. This has to happen. It's nature. But they can kill each other. They won't. This isn't a fight to kill. This is a fight for dominance. One of the wolves has to come out higher than the other.
Get off me, you idiot!
Well, I disagree with your theory, Scout. Dominic, you fool, come back! That's enough, you two! Stop it!